You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 6 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the x. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 6 over 5. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Remove the ones. And so the final result is x equals negative 6 over 5.